After being starved of quality training in the COVID-19 pandemic era, the Indian boxers will finally get to slug it out in a high-intensity training camp in Italy and subsequently test their mettle in a tournament to be hosted by France over the course of a 52-day exposure trip sanctioned by the Sports Authority of India. Under the guidance of High Performance Director Santiago Neiva, the men's team resumed their training at the Olympic Center in Assisi, Italy, in a biosecure environment. The 10-man boxing team comprises Amit Panghal, Gaurav Solanki, Kavinder Singh Bisht, Mohammad Hussamuddin, Shiva Thapa, Ashish Kumar, Brijesh Yadav, Sumit Sangwan, Sanjeet and Satish Kumar. Thank you.